The bomber tattooed on his back is, of course, a reference to his potent punch power and not in any way insensitive to the tragedy which unfolded in this arena when Ariana Grande performed Manchester. We'll never forget.